Hi, this is David Ojeda with Fritzpak Corporation, and today I wanted to show you why you should stop priming your concrete pumps with water and why you should start priming with our SlickPak products. And the best way to show you the difference between the two is by using ultraviolet light. As a concrete pumper, you know how important it is to make sure everything goes smoothly on the job. Faulty equipment or plugging up your lines could result in hours lost on the job site and cost you thousands of dollars in repairs. Using a high viscosity pump primer like SlickPak is the easiest, most affordable thing you can do to ensure your next pumping job goes off without a hitch. So why do we talk about viscosity so much when priming concrete pumps? Well, viscosity is a measure of how thick a liquid is. So water is a material with very low viscosity, whereas SlickPak has very high viscosity. And the high viscosity material will coat the inside of the pipe much better, allowing for a smoother prime. Now we have a few different ways to calculate viscosity. We could use a flow cone to measure the difference in time of efflux between two materials, or we could use a viscometer to calculate the difference in centipoise. While that sounds very scientific, it's not very exciting to watch. And this is a YouTube video. We want it to be easy to see and to understand. And that's when we came up with our own idea of how to show you how much better of a primer SlickPak really is. We're going to prepare two priming solutions that are made with fluorescent tracer dye. The red solution will be just plain water, and the green solution will be made with SlickPak. This will help you see the distinctions between these materials under UV light. Now watch as we dip these two clear pipes into the different materials. You can see how quickly the water prime runs off the pipe, while the SlickPak prime clings to the pipe. Now you tell me, which material would you rather be priming with? The best priming solution is the one that lubricates the pipe and keeps the concrete from plugging up. Next, we want to show you what the inside of your pipe looks like when you're priming. We're going to pour the water into a glass cylinder. Watch carefully as we let the water run out of the glass into a bucket. After all the water is gone, you can see how little material is left behind. Now watch as we complete the same process with the SlickPak. You'll notice that as it flows out of the pipe, it leaves behind a significant amount of material, evenly coating the inside of the glass, making SlickPak a truly superior priming product. So the next time you prepare for a pump job, remember to prime with the best, SlickPak. Thanks for watching our video. Give us a like or hit that subscribe button. And if you know of a concrete pumper, share this video with them. Because remember, friends don't let friends prime with just water. For more information, visit us online at fritzpak.com.